Sava?
Go ask Sophie to come here.
Okay, sir. Sophia, madam.
Yes?
Yeah. Andy is calling you.
Sir?
Sit down.
Thank you.
Miss Sophia, we already sent a quotation to Fernet Shipping Corporation. Now, what's the position?
There's no reply, sir.
If we get the order, it will help us. I mean, the benefits. Moreover, it's a prestige issue for our company also.
For that, what can I do, sir?
Listen, I will tell you. There is only one way to get the order. If you think we can get the order easily.
What do you want me to do?
You go and meet the MD personally. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Keep it up. Then you start your journey today itself. Okay? Wish you good luck.
Thank you, sir. Sir, I told you the matter of the job.
I never forget it. Sophie, don't repeat. I know it very well.
Sir. I heard that you are going to select one person for the assistant manager post.
Exactly. So what?
Don't forget my brother, sir.
Don't worry about the job. Only your brother gets it, you know. That's a formality. Only an eyewash. Sophie, go with confidence. Always my word is word.
Thank you, sir.
Will you be coming early?
I'll be back soon. Don't worry. Bye.
Bye. Dad, did you have coffee?
What?
Did you have coffee?
Yes, I had my coffee. Maria?
Yes, Dad?
Give my shirts. For washing.
Okay. Gladys? Gladys! Come here.
Yes, ma'am. May I come in, sir?
Yes.
Good. Good. Very good. I'm sure this order will help increase the reputation of our company.
I have done my level best, sir.
I'm very much thankful to you.
Shall I go to my seat, sir?
With pleasure.
Thank you, sir.
Maria?
Yes?
Keep these files in the baggage.
Okay.
Where are the flight tickets?
I have it.
Good. Then, don't forget the interview.
I never forget. How many times you are telling me this?
No, just for remembrance, that's all.
I kept that matter in my mind, okay? You want to give the job to Sophie's brother, isn't it?
Sophie improved our company's reputation in the society. That's why I'm very much particular.
I'll do what you said.
Enough, okay. Time is late. Let's go to sleep.
Robert?
Yes, sir.
Go inside. Joy! 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 Interview. My foot. I went there for interview because of your word only.
So what?
Why should you waste my time?
Alex, tell me what happened.
What did you say? You go there, definitely you'll get the job order. Stupid.
Did you come here to say this?
You cheated me. I never expected this.
Mind your tongue. Don't say like that.
I have to say, I suffered a lot for this company. If you have pity on me, you never do like this. You can't do like this.
Of course, you suffered for our company. We accept it. But for that suffering, we have compensated with money also.
Money? Yes. You give money for my virginity.
No more explanations.
If I don't say, you will not know the truth.
I don't want to discuss your life story.
I do want to know how you gave this job to another man.
I gave for his qualifications.
This is not a reason. My brother is also having the same qualification.
Of course. At present, I don't have to know.
Why you don't want to know? You found out a healthy, handsome guy. That's all.
Sophia, mind your word.
Yes, I'm minding my word. Without your husband's knowledge, how you gave this job to him?
That's my wish. If my husband asks me about this, I will give the explanation to him.
Let him come. I want to discuss with him.
You don't make dreams about my husband. He will never fall for you.
You are talking like a third-grade lady by using cheaper words.
Yes, I am a beast. I accept you. You get out from here. Mind your tongue. Don't say like that.
I have to say, I suffered a lot for this company. If you have pity on me, you never do like this. You can't do like this.
Of course, you suffered for our company. We accept it. But for that suffering, we have compensated with money also.
I am minding my word. Without your husband's knowledge, how you gave this job to him?
That's my wish. If my husband asks me about this...
I am minding my word. Money? You gave money for my virginity? Why you don't want to know? You found out a healthy, handsome guy. That's all.
Sophia, mind your word.
Yes, I am minding my word. Without your husband's knowledge, how you gave this job to him?
Thank you.
Darling, come on. Don't get upset.
This connection is dangerous to me only.
I'm here. Don't worry.
Now you say like this, for your pleasure. Every man has this type of character.
Don't be silly, darling. You accept me as a man of faith. Don't be silly. Come on.
Are you afraid?
No. But what for you came here, Maria?
Should I not come here?
Of course, you can, but not now.
I came only to see you, that's all. What's wrong?
You ask these questions yourself.
I asked so many questions to myself, but I didn't get any answer.
Now you're a housewife. You must forget everything.
It's very easy to say.
It's possible.
Do you remember our past?
Yes, sometimes.
For what? There's no answer for this.
Don't think about the past. Don't spoil your family life. It will affect you.
You know, now I'm leading a life without satisfaction.
You make it satisfying, if you can.
Yes, I can, but I want your help.
Me? What can I do?
You must cooperate with my feelings.
No, I can't do this cruelty.
Are you afraid?
If anybody knows?
Nobody will know. I won't bother about others.
Joy, please.
Maria, please, go away.
After a long gap, we met each other. Joy, I need you.
Don't say rubbish.
What do you mean?
I mean what I say. Your husband is my boss. You are his wife.
Yeah, wife. I am also a woman. I am also having human feelings. You are the man who touched my feelings first. I can't forget. I never forget.
You must forget. Now you are my boss wife. You must keep your position.
Okay, I will. But not in our relationship.
There are so many problems. Please, Mila. Go away.
Are you sure about your decision?
Yes, I'm sure.
Sir? Sir?
What?
Coffee.
What's the time now?
Nearing 7:30. Ma'am, how nice colors of lipsticks you have.
Yes, Daddy. I'm very much happy today.
You didn't go? I'll drink my coffee.
You are a lucky man.
How you say this?
I am telling about all.
Why you think like this?
You got a good job. You have a shelter to stay. And so many things like that.
Are you feeling jealous?
No. If you get, you can enjoy. That's my policy.
Are you saying all for me?
Then what?
But I don't think so. Whether I get luck and all.
I know everything.
What? What you said?
Nothing. Shall I make a move?
Okay.
Joy! Joy, why are you keeping calm?
What should I say? There's no matter.
Okay, I'll tell you the matter. Last night, do you remember?
I forgot everything. I doesn't like to recollect it.
Sure. After a long gap, we met here. My ambitions and my feelings, everything I get back.
I can't travel in your way.
I can't understand you.
I shall pay for you to get peaceful family life.
How can you say about my peaceful family life?
What's wrong?
All are wrong. Yes, don't live for money. There is something else.
Your thoughts are going in wrong way.
Of course, there's no some other way.
I came here for this job. That's my mistake. Now I am thinking like that.
Mr. Joy, your calculation is wrong. Excellent job and plenty of salary. Did you ever imagine this in your life? So, don't say no. If you say no, I think you hate me.
Still I like you. But now, you are depending on some other person.
So what? I'm having a place for you in my heart.
I don't want.
I want. I want my joy. I want to see you daily. I love you. You are for me only.
It's difficult.
You think it again. Joy, you go by this car. That's your prestige.
Thanks.
Sir?
Yes?
Boss said that to check Eastern Group file.
Did MD come?
No, he phoned.
Okay. Thank you.
How do you feel this place?
This is a very nice place.
Hi, Maria. This is Monica.
Hello.
Monica.
Hi.
She is Maria.
Hello.
I told you several times about Maria. I'm going to marry her.
Oh, I remember. You are with me.
How are you?
I'm fine. You are very lucky, Maria. I know Joel very well. When we are studying together at the college, he was a good friend.
Oh, I see.
He was a brilliant student in our college, but at the same time, he was facing lots of problems. Moreover, the main problem is finance.
His ambition is a good job, coupled with an excellent salary, to maintain his family.
I know my job very well.
If I finish this course, definitely I'll get a good job.
All the best.
All for a good future.
I know that.
Don't cry. Send me the smiling face.
I will wait for you.
That's it.
Sir? What happened, sir?
Did I call you? Don't disturb me. Go away from here.
You don't know me? I am Alex Thomas.
Mm-hmm. What do you want?
Wait, I will tell you.
You see, don't make nuisance here.
Leave me! Leave me, mister! Leave me!
Mister! Hey! Hey, you! Look, mister, what's this, huh?
You know, I'm a loafer.
I too.
That I know. That's why you pushed me out and quickly got the job. Look.
This job is the asset of my education.
Don't make me a fool. I know 8 to 0 of your illegal relationship.
What do you mean?
I mean what I say. I know. You and Maria are deeply in love. Maria called you innocently and gave you the job. For what?
Alex!
To do everything and to see you every day. That's because you're her previous lover.
You shut your mouth. What do you do?
Did you come to see your ex-lover? Or you plan to blackmail her husband? Tell me the truth.
Hello, madam.
John, what?
Nothing happened.
Tell me what happened.
Now only I knew it. Otherwise, I never accept this job. With a lot of problems.
John, why are you talking like this?
I came here for a little peace of mind. I need it.
Don't be silly. This will not affect you. Don't say like that.
Why I can't say?
I haven't got any peace in my life. For several years.
Maria.
Yes. Do you know? After our separation, I waited for you. I didn't get any message from you. After that, did you send me at least one letter? Or did you inform me where you are? So, I'm fed up.
I don't like to wound you with my problems.
My situation is different. With lots of problems, I faced it. I'm living with sorrow. I never liked this marriage. But I have to accept it in the midst of my family problems.
I can understand.
No, you can't. You can't know anything about me. If you know, you won't behave like this.
Did I been cruel to you?
Yes. I appointed you without my husband's knowledge.
How are you, my son?
Fine, Dad.
How was your journey?
Quite okay.
Let's go. Come on.
Joy, sir. Boss is calling you.
Boss? Has he arrived?
Ah, just now. Yes, it's now only.
Okay. I'll come. You may go now.
Okay.
Whatever it is, you should have asked me at least.
I don't like him.
Why are you thinking like this? We cheated Sophia.
I didn't cheat anybody.
I gave my word to Sophie. How can I face her?
Enough. You are giving too much importance to Sophia.
See, you don't forget her past. She sacrificed herself for her company. Did you ask me at least a word?
I thought this company is my husband's.
I missed you so much.
Business is the main part of your life.
May I come in, sir?
Yes. Do sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Maria told me everything.
I'm very happy. How do you like the job?
Now only I entered. Mm-hmm. Sir, I checked the file of Eastern Group.
Then?
Balance amount is pending. It's beyond due date, sir.
Please inform them to settle it. They are very good customers.
Okay, sir.
Then you go to the office. I'll come there.
Thank you, sir.
Don't argue with me. We didn't have any plans to cheat you.
I have full confidence that my brother should get this job.
Once happened has happened. Don't discuss about it hereafter.
Now Alex is vexed by losing this job.
I understand your feeling. I'll open a company shortly. He'll be appointed there for a better post.
It's your wish. I never ask you again.
Whether it's a mistake or not, I can't leave you for a moment.
Sir?
What?
I want some money.
Money? For what?
You don't understand. Currency.
That I can follow. But I have no money to give you as a loan.
Sir, it's not a loan.
Then?
I won't say anything. Don't worry.
What?
I know everything.
What do you know?
Sir, you and Madam...
Gladys!
Don't shout. If you shout, I won't lose anything. Loss for you only.
What are you saying?
Don't hide in front of me. If you treat me, I'll be thankful to you. I won't say anything to anybody. You have a status in the society.
Don't explain. Here.
Thank you, sir. You are very lucky. But you give your attention to me.
Thanks for your advice.
Okay, sir. I will come.
Don't come here. Go away.
How nice of you.
Shit.
Ma'am?
What?
I want some money.
There's no money. Last week only I gave you a salary.
Yes. But I have some urgent purpose.
There's no such money for your urgency.
No money? Okay. When I ask you money, you don't have. But if Joyce wants, you may give.
Gladys,
I know everything. Ma'am, don't try to make problems.
Gladys!
What?
Don't say this matter to anybody.
I have no idea to spoil your life.
Promise?
Yes, promise.
I know you are active with this. Do you think I am a fool? Larry, I can easily pull you out from here. But you are helpless. That I know. You attract my daddy by your special care. I saw that several times. But I didn't care. That's my mistake. I kept my eyes blind. Because he won't go out for this. Don't misuse it. Okay? You go and do your job. Speciality for this day. Can you guess that?
What's that?
You don't have time to look after our family matters. You always concentrate on your business. Do you remember? Today's your birthday.
Oh, I forgot.
This is my presentation. Many, many happy returns of the day.
What's in, sir?
Open it.
Hmm.
Beautiful. For whom is this?
For you only. Today is my husband's birthday. But I don't have any entertainment without you. I bought two shirts. One for you and one for David.
Very beautiful.
Thank you.
Sir?
Go call Sophie.
Okay, sir. Sophia, madam.
Hmm?
MD is calling you.
Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
I called you to take care of Simon Exports. Please try to canvass for them, Sophie. I told them I'll send Sophie. Sophia, will you go for this?
Yes, I'll go, sir.
Today itself.
Sure.
Joy! Why you came so early?
I'm going out of station for company purpose. So I want to pack my dress. So, I dropped in early. Come on.
Is it important to go?
This is the first time MD asked me to go.
Usually Sophia goes for this purpose.
I don't know.
You need not know.
Maria.
Then what? Now you want to go away from me?
Oh, Maria. What's this? Don't be childish.
Yes. I'm just like that.
Look, I'm not going far away from you. Just for 2 days. After that, I'll return.
It is boring.
Don't think so. I too can't imagine without you.
That's enough.
Oh, come on, Maria. Please smile. Even though I'm out of station, my mind is always here.
David, tea.
Thank you.
May I come in, sir?
Come in. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Why didn't you go? What's the matter?
No, sir.
Why?
I'm not ready to go for canvassing the order.
What's the reason?
I have no need to go.
What happened for the sudden change? I can understand. Should I punish my wife for the simple matter of job?
I don't want to say anything. If you send your wife, she will canvass this order.
Sophie, mind your words. You are only my staff. She's my wife, remember it.
I have done so many mistakes without thinking anything.
Nothing wrong. I told you all these matters when you came for the job.
You haven't said all.
For your sufferings, I paid for that. Isn't it?
I accept. You are a good businessman.
Did you understand now only? My aim is profit. You can go. You don't suffer for this company. I've already sent Mr. Joy for that order. Yes, I am a businessman. Maria Enterprises. How's it?
Nice.
I'm going to start a new business. In your name.
In my name?
Yes. I want to see your name in my letterpad and my file. Like my mind.
David.
I'm living for you only. You're my answer.
David, don't give too much love to me. I can't control myself.
I won't love anybody. My mind and heart is fully filled. Maria?
Where are you going?
I couldn't get sleep. I came out to get some fresh air.
If you'd called me, I too would have come with you.
I thought you are in sound sleep.
No, I didn't get to sleep.
What happened to you, Maria? Why are you behaving like this? You are keeping mum.
Joy, I don't want to speak to you.
Why don't you like to speak with me?
Thunder has started in this house.
If thunder starts, rain will come.
Whatever happened, I want to forget our past.
Then why did you encourage me? You didn't know this before. You only compelled me.
It happened, but I've realized it now.
Well. But one thing, now you listen to my decision. I can't forget you. I want you. Hereafter, I can't stay here. For your information, I love you. I love you so much. I'll never leave you alone. See, you take your decision.
David, you don't want to sleep?
I want to verify my accounts. I think some calculations are wrong.
Do you think it to be wrong?
Oh, let's see. You go and sleep.
You must forget me. I came here to tell you this.
What? You want me to forget?
Yes.
For that, what happened now?
Before anything happened, I took a decision.
It's good. But I can understand what you are saying.
Joy, please try to understand my feelings.
All I can understand is, one side is your husband, other side is your lover. You are between the two. You take your decision.
I don't want to cheat my husband.
But you can cheat me. You are the reason for that.
I made a mistake.
Why, you may not think this before.
Now only I got time to think.
Don't be silly. I have planned something for you.
Plan?
Yes, for a new life. Yes, if you think for a good future. I think your husband is disturbing our life. Shall we kill him?
No.
Yes. I think there is no other alternative. Because I can't go back.
If you play with my life, I can't live.
Uh-huh. Don't make me a fool. I have done hero role. And second hero also. But don't make me a villain.
Is this your decision?
Certainly. Maria, take time. And think over it. Maria, I can't forget you. I can't.
Before marriage, did you enjoy the past history of your wife?
will go. But one thing, one day you will understand your wife's activity.
I have done hero role. And second hero also. But, don't make me a villain. If you think for a good future, I think your husband is disturbing our life. Shall we kill him?
I won't love anybody. My mind and heart is fully filled by you.
For your information, I love you. I love you so much. I'll never leave you alone.
For our happy family and for my husband's life, joy is an obstacle. Yes, I must finish him.
Before marriage, did you enjoy the past history of your wife? I am ready to go. But one thing, one day you will understand your wife's activities.
I expected this call. Then what?
I want to talk with you.
You come here. We'll talk.
I'm not coming there.
Why? We discuss so many things here.
Okay, I agree.
You are mostly welcome.
You never expected me, isn't it?
Expected. But not you. I'm expecting Maria.
What do you mean?
I mean, Maria is still my lover.
That chapter is closed.
I thought this before I came here.
Then what is the next stage?
That Maria will decide.
She is my wife. Don't you forget.
She is my lover. That much only I want.
How much money do you need to forget her?
How much money you want to leave Maria?
I don't need to talk to you.
Maria!
Future, the short life that is limited in this imagination. When try to balance the meaning, you can see the meaningless darkness. The noise that you hear, is it of joy or sorrow?